And of course, let's hear it for Avzal Ishmael on the keyboards. Especially. Oh, happy International Jazz Day, everybody. And we're so excited to be here. Thanks, guys. That was a beautiful start to the set. And now we're moving on with something from beautiful Judith Sapuma, A Cry, A Smile, A Dance.
Is good, but not without a dance.
Right, next we've got a beautiful song. This is actually a Simply Red song. And beautiful Gretchen Palazzo did a version of it, and we're going to do our version of it tonight. And it's called Holding Back the Years. In fact, I know one thing, the elixir of youth, the only thing that holds back the years, and that is music. Let's hear it. Come on. Let's hold back the years, guys.
Feel free to sing if you want to join us.
Feel free to smile, cry, dance, sing. Absolutely. Yes.
Thinking of the fear I've had so long, when somebody hears, listen to the fear that's gone. To escape all that I've known, holding back the tears, 'cause nothing here has grown. I'll keep holding on, keep holding on, keep holding on, keep holding on, keep holding on. Wasted all my tears, wasted all these years, nothing had the chance to be good, nothing ever could, but I'll keep holding on, keep holding on, I'll keep holding on, keep.
Keep on holding on, keep on holding on, keep on holding on, keep on holding on.
keep holding on.
We're going to finish off the set with a song. First set was a little shorter. The second set's going to be a little longer. This is going to give you a chance to eat some more snacks, get some more drinks, make yourselves relaxed and comfortable at home here at this beautiful Royal Elephant Hotel. Isn't this a most magnificent venue? Thank you so much for having us here. I must say, this is just a stunning, stunning venue. We're going to finish off with this one from Stevie Wonder. I can't help it. I'm just having such a great time.
Heaven is the prize.
Let's sing it. Come on.
Can't
me on the saxophone. So beautiful. I'm sorry, I can't help it. We have to take a short break. But we'll be back in just a few minutes with some more music. Sit back, relax, and enjoy with us. We'll be right back.
Thank you, folks. A couple of thank yous are in order for this evening. And we'd like to start off with a special thanks to the Norwegian Embassy, Concerts SA and Sambro, without whom these types of events won't actually be happening. You know, thank you for your funding, for your support of the arts locally in this country. We really, it means so much for us as artists that you people are here to support us and to take care of things like this. So please, a very big hand to the Norwegian Embassy, to Concerts SA and to Sambro for the ongoing and continuous support of the arts in this country. I'd also like to say thank you to Sean Nell and the Royal Elephant Hotel for giving us the space, for providing this this lovely space to be able to do something like this. And of course, the members of my band. This is only our second gig together, so so you know, there's a long way to go, but. Yeah, I love, Yeah, Tula and I've been, you know, but I mean, I love working with these people. They bring such a great spirit into the band, into the music, into the rehearsals, on stage. It's kind of like a family here. So once again, Sims Chabalala, Sipho Mabena, Tommy Mushlangu, Tula Eckard, and Shepo Motwa, the two Shepos doing the sound backstage.
Yes, thanks,
you know, the sound guys never ever get acknowledged, but I think, you know, they're doing a really, really great job this evening. And of course, to the audience, for you people, for being here tonight. I mean, like I said, you could have been watching old Netflix reruns, but you chose to be with us. So thank you so much. We hope you're having a good time.
Guys, come on, let's hear it for Abzal.
Thank you.
We love you, Abs.
Thank you very much. Thank you. This one's for our friends from the Norwegian Embassy. It's kind of our own kind of thing with this song. I'm sure you're all going to recognize this anyway, so.
Thank you.
it's time for bed. Thank you.
Me to the title of the next song. I'm just overjoyed to be here with all of you tonight doing this beautiful music. Something more from Stevie. Over time, I've been building my castle of love. Just for two, though you never knew you were my reason. I've gone much too far for you now to say that I've got to throw my castle away. Over dreams, I have picked up the perfect come true.
What?
our saxophone.
Check, check. That was totally spontaneous. We don't know where that came from. But the music kind of took over. You know, the muse came down. So this is going to be a little bit of an emotional moment for me. I lost my mom recently. And the pain is still, you know, still kind of raw, but this was her favorite standard, and we'd like to do it just kind of as a dedication to her. Mom, I know you're smiling from wherever you are. I know your presence is around, and I feel that. Always in my heart. Thank you.
Thank you.
Smile, though your heart is aching. Let's hear it for Abza. Smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you get by. If you smile through your fear and sorrow, smile and maybe tomorrow you see the sun come shining through for you. Trace of sadness, although a tear may be ever so near, that's the time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use in crying? You'll find that life is still worthwhile. Thrilled to see all of you smiling.
Thank you. That was for my mom, and I'm sure she's smiling down right now.
All right, we're going to do this song. Sorry. We got this one, Yellow Jackets.
I know.
Thank you, Abzal. And what a beautiful, beautiful rendition as well from everybody here on stage. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Yeah. I'm going to lift it up for you now.
Tommy, Sipo, and Afzal.
Can you guys hear me now? There we go. So that's the band, Tommy, Sims, Sipo, Tula, on behalf of the Joburg Jazz Quintet. We'd like to thank you for being here. We hope you had a good evening. You've been a lovely audience to play to, and we'll see you on the next one. Drive home safely, and cheers, everybody.
Yeah.
Thank you. So, love South African music, and I wanted to do a bit of an English translation of the lyrics of this next song. Because we hear these beautiful Xhosa words in this song, but, you know, if you don't speak Xhosa, then you won't know what they mean. So I'm going to do them in Xhosa and then in English, and such a beautiful one from Mama Africa, Miriam Makeba. To finish off this night as the sun sets over this beautiful evening. Chandi langa zakubuin komo zakutenganga we la kuchandi langa Langa no hamba di kuna esindini nasinsitcha tweni yes bilala trongweni dinendi kukumbane la kuchondi langa Chandi the sun sets on the sea. Let's hear it for Absol, come on. Wondering where you could be. The cats will return in moonbeams when the sun sets on the sea.
Thank you very much. Go home safely. We'll see you on the next one. Once again, Sims Chabalala on the drums, Sipho Mabena on the bass, Tamish Lango on the saxophones, Tula Eckhart on vocals, and the two Sherpas on sound.
T-Squared.
Thank you. You've been a great audience. Thank you very much.